very long lives. They're missing a few breeding years, but hopefully that won't cause a real impact in their population. These guys are really neat. The male stays with the baby for the first year. I don't know where the female goes. She takes off some